Well, got hold of Mr. Crookall, who's been on his, I was going to say holidays, but it's not quite that. But he had a few postcard pictures, went to Liverpool.
We did.
What's going on. And I wish we could have been there, but unfortunately, the press weren't allowed around the site. So, what's going on?
Well, you know what's going on. I mean, they're obviously building the ferry terminal, but it makes... It's given me now the chance to see it firsthand rather than just seeing photographs of it all the time and just hearing people talking about it and that. So we've now got a feel for the place, and the Chief Minister and I and some officers from the department went across on Friday, had a good look around. We were given a big briefing by everybody involved, and we also had a chance to meet Mayor Joanne Anderson from Liverpool Council, who've kindly named the road that leads into the whole site as Triskelion Way. That was their idea, which was very good on. But yeah, it's, as far as the site is concerned now, it's given us a great oversight of what's going on down there.
Are you happy with the pace? I mean, I suppose that's the thing. I mean, it's a project that's been so delayed. I mean, what response are you getting?
The pace now has really picked up, and you know, now they're out of the ground. There's still stuff to do in the ground, but they're now all the steelwork is up, so that's good to see. So now they're going to start cladding it. In fact, they've started putting the floors and the roofs in, so that'll get concreted shortly. There's a couple of huge big holes there still that have to be dealt with, but there's a lot of work going on. But now we're seeing, you know, work going on above the ground and that, and people will see when the ferry starts back there. I think it's next week or this week. Mm-hmm. They'll be able to see something as they're going up and down the Mersey. But yeah, from our point of view now, it's nice to see the job coming on. Fortunately, since Christmas, you know, the COVID issue is not so big for them. The weather's been good to them except for last weekend with the wind, so they're really cracking on now. It has been delayed hugely by COVID over the last 2 years, but you know, completion is June 2023, which is obviously after the TT. They are working hopefully to get that done. Well, I say well before, we're hoping a couple of months at least before, and that, you've said they'll try their best to do that for us.
Yeah, we keep coming back to this whole thing. This date is after, but you obviously need it for,
yeah,
ideally.
And they're absolutely aware of that, and they've said that, you know, they'll work as best as they can, and you know, they're weather dependent and all sorts of things, but they've got three sort of jobs going on the site at the moment. They've got the land works going on still, you know, putting pipe work still in. They've got the seaward side of it where they're doing work, and they've also got the actual building now. So it's actually controlling those three jobs without one affecting the other and holding them up, which they seem to be doing very well now. So hopefully they'll press on.
And you keep on top of this in the sense you're going back more often or seeing what's going on?
I wouldn't say more often, but certainly be going back and keeping on top of it. Obviously, we've got a PAC that are looking into it, and I would actually say to the PAC, it's probably worth them going to have a look at it while it's still... You can see what's gone on in the ground and stuff, and see where some of this money has gone. Mm-hmm. Because once it's covered over, all we're going to see is a big car park with a building on top of it. It's huge.
Yeah. Are you rest sure there's not going to be any intermission between where we are and where we're going to go to? That's the main thing, I suppose, isn't it?
I'm very hopeful now there'll be no other breaks and things, you know, subject to anything like COVID coming back, which, touch wood, that'll ever happen to those numbers that we've seen over the last 2 years. But I'm very hopeful that they'll deliver before June 2023 next year.